Hello and welcome. Hola y bienvenidos. Vamos a continuar con el Fortuna Save the World. No entendí bien qué caraspas, pero bueno.
I hope you're in the mood for lasers and vengeance. It's time to fight the storm.
Lo único malo es que pregunto dónde conseguir esa cosa. Wonder where do I have to go?
Target not yet located.
Bueno, es la parte aburrida donde hay que conseguir materiales. This clearly is the boring part where we have to get materials and friends. Material out. Oh, there it is.
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
Perhaps I should have picked a city. Because here in the wilderness, I don't think I'll find what I'm looking for. In this kind of area, you gotta search first, destroy later. Always. Usually I don't always get medals. Let's harvest some while we can. Hopefully the microphone will be heard perfectly in the position I am. Because last time I think it was a little bit on the low side. Okay, let's keep on going. what I get for trying to defeat the crow. Is there any way to repair this thingy? I wonder. Recycle. Inspect maybe? No. Nothing there, but oh, there's something. Clearly I should have picked that up.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available.
Okay, so I could just spawn here. On top. It's not ideal, but it doesn't happen. Pueden aparecer directamente aquí arriba. Creo que no es ideal, pero podría pasar. Así que voy a limpiar lo más que pueda este lugar. Aquí encima la clave es defender aquí abajo. Yeah, they can come from there, but okay. Well, now we edit this thingy. We'll make that there. Make it here, like so. Like some sort of maze. Uh-huh. here. Should be like so. To defend this thingy. That should be like that. Do like this. This should be like this. This final one should be like so. Easy to move in this place. I need one of this here. Probably there. Okay, I need to get rid of this thing. This thing as well. This thing as well. One of those there. So okay, way it's easy to move in that place. One of those, so I can defend this thingy. That's there. Just in case we run in extra walls over there. Just in case. Okay, so now let's make traps. These ones. I only have one. Kinda need one more of those. Need to those as traps. Okay. That should do it.
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
Why are you coming through there? It makes no sense. Gotta love the ones that are distracted breaking the freaking. Rocks. Yeah, maybe this weapon is too strong for this little guys. Yeah, I really like this position. Kinda cool that you're coming only from one side for a change. Thank you. apparently if you land the actual headshot, it does a lot of damage. But if you hit close to the head, it does a big chunk of damage, but not a lot of damage. How interesting. I love this one because it was the protection actually mattered.
Nicely done, Commander.
Yeah, I should have picked a different spot. La próxima, yo fui a una ciudad para las misiones. Tribe Plus City. ¿Ves? Le hemos vendido. Wait, es... Suburban, okay. I guess there's a difference between suburbs and suburban. Yeah, that one must be very hard. That's the closest city. The one I did was 3 stars and that was kind of easy, so 5. Let's give it a try. Why not?
Let's fight that storm. Bonus challenge is now available.
Okay, now we gotta find those research equipment, because this is the spot and it's hard, so let's try to find it. This time I heard her. Here, it's far away.
Let's keep an eye out for anything Lars might need for his lab.
Keep up the good work.
I guess we had to find a laboratory or something like that to get what we need.
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
Usual, the gathering part is not as exciting as the actual defense or whatever, but it's a new area, so I gotta do it. Como siempre digo, estas partes de recolectar material no son tan emocionantes, pero hacerlas, porque no siempre vamos a buscar los materiales. Hay un puerco por aquí, raro. No, ahí está. Those things are ridiculously strong for no reason. Voy a ir a decir Purple Things in the Map. Ups. Oh, I see. Information marks. Tenemos signos de admiración, así que eso debe ser la misión. Okay.
Yep, need that.
So tell me about this lab, Lars.
Well, your weather balloons are perfect for the short-term forecast. But I was thinking I'd dip my toe into the old advanced storm recon slash R&D pond.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, the other one is apparently right here. Segundo.
So wait, are you a scientist or a musician?
I can be two things, little robot.
Yeah, but no offense, I am not building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Fair enough. My touring days are far behind me, so let's just say scientist.
It was some sort of event. Okay, the last one. It is right there.
So, what were you researching before the storm?
Storms.
Convenient.
Well, there were four of us working together. I studied unique storm formations. My buddy Carlos was a star stalker. My man Sid was into dirt stuff, and Anthony was a chemist. When he wasn't off causing trouble.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
I'm not ready. That place kinda blows. How are we going to defend that place, my friends? Below, maybe.
You saved my life. Thanks.
There she is. I could have searched the place. Okay, that doesn't sound friendly at all. This campanada no son nada amigable para nada. Thank you. Yeah, let's plan my defense now. Wait. There's more research equipment.
Hold on! You're Lars! The Lars!
You're just now putting it together? I'm wearing the shirt, little robot.
You are in Steel Wall?
Yeah, depends on how you feel about building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Straight up, I will build you too! You want to? I'll push pause on Operation Hospital!
Just one'll do.
So no, right? Wait, maybe it's there and I'm breaking it. Yeah, let's not mess this up. No la arruinemos porque capaz estaba ahí debajo justo y lo rompía sin querer y... According to this is here, but I guess it's all the way up, maybe? Battle breaker! Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Ooh. Did I broke it? Oh, wait. They disappeared? Yeah, maybe the battle breakers was and the mission was something else. Yeah, probably. I'm missing one, so... Wait... What is that shield thingy? What does that shield thingy mean? Thank you. Okay, I really need to find the last piece. The one that wants to think again. Get out of there, wolf. I'm telling you, wolf, get out of there. Algo me dice que lo he roto. That sounds cool. Let's build with this thingy. Ah, so I can't place it unless I actually do it well. No, that one has a window. So how do we do this thing? Okay. Now we need this. Okay. Now we need this. This ish. I'm kinda close, so... Oops. Okay, I don't know how to do that thingy, but... I guess oh no, bad moment for the controller to not work. As I was saying, I believe it must be like that. Apparently. I think this is one normal. Very weird, well, now we need one of these. Oh, no, we can need one of those. Okay. So now we need that. I did it. Think. Okay, this is building the hard way. Oh, there's something here that... annoying. Okay, that should be it. Right? Bueno, si estuvo sucio, que había un bicho ahí sin motivo. Oh, maybe this.
Listen up, team. I have presumably terrible news. Gray has hired a business guru slash consultant to help us turn things around.
No!
My thoughts exactly. But we have made our bed, so I suppose now it's time to sit through 40 hours worth of seminars about how to sleep in it.
I'd rather die. Same. We'd all rather die, but the man's already been paid. We're going to learn, and we're going to live through the week. And if you don't like it, fill out a survey.
There you go. Okay, this area. Yay. I clearly messed it up because it wasn't the map and it's not there anymore. I think I can recycle this weapon. Any of the ring ones dump. I don't like these weapons too much, but maybe. Can't find any more of those thingies for the mission. Oh, there it is. Yay, worth it. And there's a help over there as well.
Recording studio for Steel Wolf?
Unless you know something I don't, I'm afraid it's just me.
Oh.
But maybe if we keep up the fight, we'll all find our friends.
Oh.
There we go. Okay, let's build the defense now. ¿Por qué no puede estar más arriba, no? Tendría mucho sentido. I hear the guy, I don't see the guy.
Keep up the good work.
Very concealed guy. Okay, now the mission. The trouble about this area is that they can come from anywhere. Let me check. Faster, that's easier. Okay, so from this side, I don't see enemies coming from this side, but gotta be careful anyway. No me parece que por este lado vengan enemigos, pero por si acaso, por acá obviamente sí pueden venir. Aquí abajo también. Por este lado lo vi bien difícil. Ok, so. I guess this time around let's make it simple. Okay, I think that's simple. Thank you. Okay. So it's easier to walk between everything here, like that. Okay. The thing now is that where to place the traps. That's the thing now. Oops. Okay, I guess it's safe to assume that they will come through there, so... Placing this here. Okay, let's hope they come that way specifically.
When you're ready to begin. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
Maybe this way would be easier. Thing is, where are they coming from? Specifically. That one. Oh, that does some damage there. Just like the... Three more minutes to go.
What is that thing? I need to pull you out before it gets there. You have 2 days. Goodbye.
Frozen. 20 segundos. If I knew it, they were coming only through one way, it would have been easier. Si hubiera dado cuenta que venían solo por un lado, hubiera sido más fácil, pero no me han avisado. Y ahora sí salen los cofres ubicados. Mucho tardado.
Well, that's everything I need.
It's not steel wool, but welcome to our band of survivors.
Happy to be here.
Penny, Kyle, you may be wondering why I summoned the top two builders in home base. I have, in my hands, the ultimate building upgrade, and the best builder gets to try it out first.
That's Penny. Yeah, all the way.
That's so sweet, Kai, but it's you. You deserve it.
You're ruining this. Just follow me, okay?
Ay, qué tronada. Okay, we can increase fortitude. Más vida. Okay, más o menos. Weapon damage. A mi gusto, bastante útil. Resistance research. Shield and shield. Eso es igual sirve. Y technology. Ability damage. Trap damage. And healing rate. La verdad que eso no está mal. Tengo 500, cuesta 300. Pero primero nos aumentaremos el daño, la verdad. Y después tenemos que subir esto. Falta 100. Okay, I don't know what the build off is, but
does anyone else feel trans? Okay, pretend to be surprised. What? You... Whoa! Mind your own. Leave me be.
I sincerely like the look of the either.
Take from my booty what you will.
Just a bunch of survivors thinking. Okay.
So that's what I'm made of. Really makes you think. What ho! A lad. Kingly sum.
Okay, we got a legendary hero. What does she do? That's insane. What's this?
Look into the llama. Yeah, yeah. Am I gonna get superpowers?
When we don't have pickers, they give us something good. The story of our lives.
Don't
right?
tell me what's inside. I want it to be a surprise.
I have 500 for this one. Yeah.
This is not the encore I wanted. This finale is gonna be off the wall. Rock and roll, dude.
Okay. This guy is insane. Earth.
Hey, Colossal, leave me be. By gum, I'm metal. Yes, 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 quite.
Oh,
by Gatsby. Leave me be.
No more eyes. Okay.
Oh, fortune's favor.
I wonder why these ones are like that, like this, like. They show each thing you get instead of just showing me everything like the other ones. I can choose legendary melee schematic or legendary survivor. Legendary survivor, of course, my friends. Of course. Okay, this one closes the eye a little bit.
Look out, husks! Loot llama!
Yeah, this one is not very exciting. No es muy emocionante esta llama, eh. Medio chafitas, por decir algo. Tengo 5 más,
I knew I was special.
Isn't there any way to open? Oh, yes, hold. Okay.
Did anyone order a llama?
Llama, please.
Down with monsters.
No es difícil, la verdad. Decir llama. It's not hard to say llama, so.
A teeny hello to you.
Yeah, nothing cool about it, so.
Teeny treasures! This is gonna be good!
I got something. Stuff. And apparently, I got more of this, so.
But not we should be singing bridges, not burning them. This gig's a bust.
No, melee weapons are not great in general. Okay. Heroes, we got new heroes, so that's something. Because before we only had this one, basically. Okay, what do you do? Make it rain. Each headshot increases headshot damage for 2 seconds. Is like a passive. Consecutive shots against the same target deal additional damage. Same as the other one. Stay frosty after 3 eliminations, increases strange weapon damage by 10% and weapon stability by 35%. That's not bad. This is the winner. Minigun, which deals per shot and fires. Oh! That looks good! Level her up. Let's check here, because this one must be a builder. Yeah, structure. What do you do, thingy? Melee weapon damage, la la la. Mantis leap. Yeah, that's the thing. I like that mantis leap. Throwing stars. Yeah, it's the same. But, well, similar. We can certainly has less shield. Not that much. Tiene más escudo por, no por mucho. Granera más lento. Okay. We'll try this one next time. Nah. Let's place her instead. It's going to be funny. Vanessa va a ser divertida, a ver. Okay. So next time We'll try this new hero we got. Así que la próxima vez vamos a probar ese nuevo héroe. Ya le pusimos pinta Jinx porque su ulti es básicamente una metralleta super densa, así que creo que tiene sentido. Así que, bueno, espero que les haya gustado el video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Así que sin nada más que decir, digo, final de transmisión. We don't intend to say off transmission.